When he says he'll go to his grave to support soca music, he 100% means it. TTT News had the opportunity to chat with soca artist Irfan Alz about 2020 offering Soca Global and moreover his passion for the industry at his birthday concert, which took place on Friday night.
Grateful, the second annual birthday bash hosted by soca star Irfan Alz were not disappointed, as the atmosphere at the Anchorage in Shagaramas prepared them for the magic that is Carnival 2020. Speaking on his 2020 golden offering, Soca Global, Irfan says the aim is to further stamp out the idea that there's not a viable market for soca music outside of the Carnival season.
It's not all about just releasing songs for the Carnival season. For me, it's just introducing projects for fans to come and enjoy. So I believe like my birthday event, Grateful, is a real nice time to celebrate soca and to celebrate life at the same time. So I really had to, you know, increase the vibes, and pushing the Soca Global really means to kind of do better than what you did before. So that's the whole idea about it.
It's a job that requires intense passion and drive, qualities Irfan has in excess.
Well, I mean, I was born to do this and I don't see myself doing anything else comfortably. I'm passionate about it. I go through hard times, stumbling blocks. I get up, dust it off and continue going. I never really experienced that kind of vibe where I was dedicated to anything else at this level, this persistent. So I believe like this is definitely my passion and something that I was born to do. So I just continue doing that for the rest of my life.
Other stars to touch the stage at Irfan's birthday concert included Voice, second star and Nyla Blackman, Pretty, and Blacks. Janine Brown, TTT News.